everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me Pratyusha here. In this video, I want to share with you how my curry leaf plant is growing in this summer. What are the tips I follow to grow this big? I already made a video on how to grow the curry leaf plant by following some tips. So let's see what are the tips. One of the important points is the curry leaf plant grows only in the summer. It does not grow in the winter. So we can expect the growth only in the summer. The summer varies from area to area in USA itself and also in India. Always the size of the pot matters for the growth of the curry leaf plant. We need to transfer into a bigger size pot. This year we have transferred the pot, maybe more than 40 gallons of size. We purchased this pot from the Costco, and while transferring we need to be very careful not to disturbing the roots of the plant. Pruning also helps in the growth of the curry leaf plant. We need to cut our tip of the plant so the new branches will be shooted from that area. The Epsom salt plays a vital role in the growth of the curry leaf plant as it has magnesium sulfate. So people has a confusion how much quantity we need to add for the Epsom salt. So I am adding 1 tablespoon of Epsom salt for a gallon of water, and we need to give it for 100 square feet of this water. So we need only 1 mug of water for the curry leaf plant. We are also using Miracle Grow liquid fertilizer as directed by it 15 days once. While using the fertilizers, please follow the directions as indicated. Otherwise, it's going to be harmful for the plants. We can also use the water from the dal or rice. When we wash them, we can use it because we get a lot of nutrients from them. We can also use leftover buttermilk for the curry leaf plant to get the calcium. You can see the small curry leaf plant is shooting up from the other plants. If you follow all these steps, your curry leaf plant will grow. Thank you for watching. If you like these tips, please subscribe and share it with your friends. Thank you. Bye.